Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. She's basically the mother of SFL royalty, but that didn't prevent Gloria James, LeBron's mom, from being charged with battery and disorderly intoxication this morning after what police say was a run-in with a parking valet at the posh Fountain Blue Hotel in Miami Beach. The valet told cops an angry Gloria James smacked him in the face and cursed at him. She was charged and then released from custody. For the latest, all you have to do is check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.